turkey.
Festive season together with a difference.
What a performance.
Lane. Bright sunshine one moment, we're told, then heavy snow the next. People are starting to slide around.
And apologies for that.
Oh.
If you haven't got the lights out yet, where are they? That's a good question. Oh, no, they're not up in the roof, are they?
Oh.
Are they in that bottom drawer in the dining room?
The back hall's full of dead pig. Don't be a stuffed shirt and think you can only serve the port with cheese.
It's terrible, isn't it?
Goodness
some people
me.
Want the white Christmas and other people don't like it when it arrives.
Absolutely.
I can always make some extra stuffing.
Nom nom.
Great.
Gosh. Ah, yes.
The Christmas show.
Here we go.
Yes, well, the thing is...
Can I just put this in the shed?
Oh, yes, please, Bert.
Right-o. Water.
Great.
Aye. And just in time for Christmas. Well, doesn't that inspire you to roll up your sleeves and knock up a quick souffle? Mm.
Get away, you daft bird.
All right.
It is Christmas Day in the workhouse, and the cold, bare walls are bright with garlands of green and holly, and the place is a pleasant sight.
And a Merry Christmas to you and all.
Go into the Christmas stocking. Turkey, jelly, and the ship's old cooks.
An ass and an ox.
And a lamb, plain and good.
Roy, the butcher's boy, all whittled in wood.
A white sugar dove.
And tanks and guns that made a noise. A handful of love.
Pigs in their smelly pens.
And bricks and dolls and cuddly toys.
Come morning you'll wake.
Go bald.
To the clock's tick-tocking. And that's what you'll find in the Christmas stocking.
I'm
Bastards. Bastards.
Basement Society.
God's sake, Arfer, it's Christmas, isn't it? A time of goodwill.
Time to make your will, you mean? We've only just finished with £1.50 for the die, mister. Used to be a penny in my day.
Yeah, but Queen Victoria's dead, isn't she?
No, I suppose it's going to be GBH of the year old and carol singers.
Come on, Arfer, cheer up, will you? Lord Bennett,
he's tough and he's lonely in top management.
Don't give me no earache, you don't even pay your rent.
I've got a lock up with no lock on and it's snowing outside.
If you don't get her a present soon, there'd be nowhere to hide.
I've got a lovely furry coat. I could tell her it's been...
Now, she's a scum. Does it done a pen and ink?
Yeah, it doesn't.
It does.
You know.
I would. Here's a turn up the book.
What?
Hold on, here comes Chisholm.
He gives me a funny look.
What? I don't see. He don't know one carol from another.
What'll I get for Christmas for early dawn?
Well, I'm sure for a minute. Don't tell me your problems, because this one's yours. Tried shopping.
That's typical. Right, no respect.
You may be laughing, you.
No, Terence, please.
Just leave me out.
After all I've done for you.
What are we gonna get for early indoors?
Whatever I get, it's gonna cost me an arm and a leg, isn't it? A typewriter with ribbons that was worn by Lady Di.
What a liftoff, mate. This party's an absolute cracker. I bet you're glad you came down. 2 million got me, man, I tell you. But there's still a few outside, so for those people out there, let's have a quiet thought, you know. Got to think about them. But what we've got to really say is stop breaking the step. You know, it's just not helpful. We're leaving, you know. Leave it alone, like, because we've got security people and we just can't cope with this. And it isn't funny anymore.